So I applied to be a super host because I work in very much an R&D kind of role, and it's really great to see the kind of products that we make and where that actually goes. So a lot of the things I do end up in very early in the product life cycle. So here I get to see where it actually goes and the impact it makes on the world. What I'm hoping to get from working at DSEI is to networking with people from all over the business, so from different business units. I've already met some great people that I didn't know beforehand. To see how all of the domains integrate. So right now I can see that there's land, sea, air, underwater, space, all of it. The activities I've been doing today so far is rehearsing, getting the company message across in the right way, and meeting a lot of stand manners and basically reinforcing my product knowledge about the thousands of different things that you can see here. There's a lot of stuff, so getting my head around all of that, I think, is the main thing. So my favourite moment from the show so far is the initial just walking into the building. BAE stand is absolutely massive. We heard about it in the training, what it was going to be like here, but it's a little bit unbelievable when you actually see it. There's a 270-degree display around me right now, quite literally an amphibious vehicle in front of me. It's insane. So what's been happening today really is the finishing touches to the stand. Kind of insane seeing how quickly it's all come together, but yeah, it's been a lot of rehearsals, a lot of meeting a lot of different people and seeing what we're going to be doing over the next 4 days and essentially practicing what all of the different products are here. So what I'm most looking forward to throughout the week is probably the volume of people I'm going to meet, and from all different areas, all the different technologies I'm going to see. I mean, I'm just generally quite a nerd, so it's going to be quite cool having a look around all the different tech on display.